need to find this Thomas guy and get the hell out of here.
Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there? Hello? Thomas?
Easy, Marianne. It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell.
I did, didn't I? You look real scared. I'm Sadness.
Marianne. Sadness. Is that your name? I mean, you seem pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. but I don't remember what it was.
Your friends.
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone now.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes. So busy. People coming and going all the time. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not anymore.
So, tell me, what happened?
I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. But they became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. I can take care of myself. Hey, I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while. It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Okay. But I need your help first.
Anything,
Marianne? I'm looking for a man. Thomas. Do you know him?
Let me think. I've heard that name before. Somewhere.
Take your time.
Oh, yeah. The second floor. We can look there. Come on. Hurry, Marianne.
Wait. I can't go that way. Somehow. Hey, an elevator. Might as well see if it works. I wished I knew her real name. Shit. Okay, Marianne, just take a deep breath and... let go. There, a fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in.
Thank you.
Now where did she go? What is that?
Sadness?
Okay. Not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that. Gross. It looks like flesh. Is that skin? Looks like the only way. Great. This room, it feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom. An old prescription. I know these drugs all too well. Shit, there are thousands of them. I'm gonna need more energy to get through.
Idiot! Useless old hag! Why would he care any more than the others?
It's more than grief. More than despair. This letter crushed her spirit. Something sharp. Thank you.
Ah, Sunflower, weary.
Oh, Miss.
Please.
Disturbingly satisfying.
You. I know you're there. Wish I had the strength to cut you out. You don't deserve to exist. You're nothing!
There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient? The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. There. Now it's strong.
Thank you. manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
All right. Listen, hun. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. What the hell happened here? Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. It still works. Someone's been using it. Small to fit a door. This is signature. So he designed this whole place? Who are you, Thomas Rekovich? Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. Aha. Figures. There's gotta be a way to power it up. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. There we go. That's as far as it goes. There. An imprint. Is that... Thomas? As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
No. Don't do it. I can't. We must. Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side.
Check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Absorb some of
it. I don't know if I can do this, but enough. Get it together.
Let's see if it worked. Okay. Let's get the rest of me in there.
I'll never get used to this.
Nope. Doesn't work. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol. Like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like the sound of that. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a tray missing. That's 1. 2 more to go. This should come in handy. Okay, that's all of them. too soon. It needs to stay in longer.
Who's there? What the fuck is this? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me! Don't go! It all ends in me! Wait! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone. Naked. Let me draw you up.
Oh, God. No.
Don't worry. You'll be just fine. It all ends in me. Wait! Don't go!
Oh, God!
Don't leave me here! Alone! Naked! Let me draw you off!
Oh, God! No!
Don't worry. Just fine. Don't be alone ever again! Everybody and everything, it all ends in me!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.